Gather round, because I'm here to tell you the story of a fearsome creature named Sir Sinclair. Sinclair may have a grumpy face, but don't be fooled, you're way off base. He's cheerful beyond compare. He may destroy your furniture, but you'll forgive him, that's for sure. The Ballad of Sir Sinclair. He leaves a path of smiles behind with soft orange fur and snuggle time. It's almost too cute to bear. So be forewarned if you cross paths. He may just settle in your lap. The Ballad of Sir Sinclair. All right, everybody. Obviously, it's a really silly rendition of a song. I had to stay in character, though, for at least 40 seconds. My best friend, Matt, he lives with a very, like great orange kitty named Sinclair. And so when Matt donated money towards my kitty cat surgery, and I asked him, you know, since I'm giving people songs in return for their donations, he wanted me to write about Sinclair. And there's just something about my best friend Matt's personality that I thought would go really well with, like, cheery lyrics set to really serious, ominous music. maybe because we both like They Might Be Giants, and there's a bit of that, like, just like it's kind of the reverse. It's just very upbeat numbers, or very upbeat pop tunes, and then, like, you know, singing about death and things. So I had a lot of fun. I still have a lot of songs to write. But don't let that discourage you. I definitely am still taking donations to help pay off my kitty cat's vet bills. So the story is, at least for the month of January, I think this is probably the first time I've decided I probably need to set a time limit. But for the month of January, if you donate money towards my kitty cat, her vet bills, she's recovering from a surgery. It was a pretty major surgery where they had to remove, well, I don't want to go into the details because sometimes people can be really triggered. But suffice to say, she had a $5,000 surgery that also has a lot of specialist visits and follow-up and everything. So I have been writing people songs in exchange for donations. And so this song was one of those donations. And it's taken me about a week, but now with all the requests, it may take me a week or two, up to 2 weeks, to write people their songs. And then it's up to you whether you want to keep it private or public. So far, people have wanted them to be public. They are really fun songs. Definitely spread the word. Definitely still open to write songs for more people. And it does seem to be around a week that it takes me. So, and then till the end of January, you can donate and get a song. And you can still donate after that time. But starting in February, I'll start re-examining whether I have time to write a bunch of music. Because I love writing music, but I'm getting a lot of requests now, which is great. And it's really helping me. I've raised actually a little over $400 now just from people donating and getting songs. And so it's